Abbeville police are still searching for the suspect in Monday's shooting where one person was injured. News 10's Danielle Johnson spoke to one resident who says she wants to help bring change to the community.
Gun violence here in the city of Abbeville seems to be slowing down since law enforcement across Vermilion Parish teamed up. However, one local advocate says there's still a lot of work to do.
I'm not going to let this happen on my watch, and I just want to continue to build this community up.
Another person severely injured due to an act of gun violence here in Abbeville just blocks away from this local restaurant. Owner of Soulful Eats and community advocate Roderick Darby says it's time for the people of Abbeville to take a stand against violence in the city.
And it's a byproduct of a long history of the character in this community that we have to be willing to change.
Darby says he'll be the first to practice what he preaches. He uses his platform as a business owner and a community leader to be an example of what it looks like to put others in your community first. His recent goal, to focus on providing resources to help bring this generation's dreams and visions to life. He feels a lack of knowing one's purpose is the cause of senseless crime in the area. He refuses to stand by and let it happen.
I want to be able to gather other people with the same passion as me to grab a hold of these kids and to bring out the passion within them and not let them go. Hold on to these kids.
Darby says he's always had a passion for helping others, but it was his mother's passing that caused him to go into overdrive. He grew up watching her serve the Abbeville community. So on days when he feels like giving up, he goes back to his core values: faith, family, and fortitude.
And so we just have to get past the failure part and understand that the success that we're looking for is permanent.
Darby says this is only possible because of the community's support. In Abbeville, Danielle Johnson, KOLFY News 10.